Hi, I'm Sue with Woman of Noble Character. For today's snack size devotions, we'll be covering Romans chapter 8, verse 28. And we know that in all things, God works for the good of those who love him, who have been called according to his purpose. This is one of my favorite Bible verses, although admittedly, I do have quite a few. I find this verse so encouraging. It's easy to feel overwhelmed by the circumstances of life. On earth, it is guaranteed that we will face trials. But if you grasp the truth in this verse, that God works for the good of those who love him, you can rest in knowing that whatever you face is part of his will for your life, and he will use it for good. We can't always see what good will come of the difficulties we face, but God can. If we believe in him, we have to trust in him and his plan for us. When you face tough times, acknowledge that he is working in your life and give the circumstance completely to him. He knows what he is doing. He created you and he has a plan for you. When I finally let the truth of this verse sink in, it changed my perspective on life and how I deal with the trials that come my way on a daily basis. No matter what I endure, God is good. He didn't cause bad things in my life to happen in my life just for the fun of it. He uses life events, both good and bad, to reveal himself to me and to remind me that I need him in every nook and cranny of my life. We need God. He doesn't need us, yet he chooses us and loves us anyway. This verse is full of grace, because God is full of grace. Sometimes God allows us to make decisions. Other times, he makes decisions for us. When we deviate from what we know he wants, there will be consequences. But that doesn't mean there's no grace. The beauty of this verse is the promise that he will work our mistakes out for good. That he will work our decisions out, even bad decisions, for good. I'm sure you can remember a time that things might not have been going your way, whether or not that was your own doing or not. And you probably learned from it. It shaped you to become the person you are today. That is a testimony to this verse and how the Lord uses all that we go through for our good. He doesn't just have to do that. He is just that good.